Often infection hits heart valves. The bacteria traveling through the bloodstream settles on the heart and eats away the heart valve tissues. This destroys the heart valve, causing them to malfunction. Again, in these valves that are destroyed by infective endocarditis, once repaired, this repair is a lifelong thing. They need no medicines, no follow-up, and can lead normal, healthy lives. This is a repair for life.